Welcome back to the Fuller Fanatic channel. Today, I'm sharing this overview on a piece provided to the channel by the Blade Bar of North Texas. I'm speaking on the all-new and upgraded model by Spartan Blades, the SHF 2020 Special Edition Gilded Skulls. The SHF, standing for Spartan and famous knife maker William Harsey, who in collaboration designed this knife, being the Spartan Harsey Folder, which is a brick house of a field knife in an everyday carry format. With the exemption of the blade, pivot, and stop pin, the rest of the build has been completely comprised from titanium. This particular special model has been PVD coated black, then heat anodized with golden skulls using lasers. The blade comes in at 3 875 thousandths of an inch in length, with a cutting edge of 3 3/4 of an inch. The blade is also black coated with a drop point style and has a thickness of 1/16 of an inch, followed up by a saber grind. The handle's length is 4 875 thousandths of an inch with a thickness of 5/4 of an inch. The SHF is outfitted with a reversible right hand left hand signature Spartan blade arrow tip up only clip. The Harsey sports a beefy frame locking system that is extremely smooth and really quiet, though still very solid when locked in the open position. The overall length of the SHF is 8 1/4 inches and weighs in at 5.88 ounces. The Harsey is a manual folder, with its only means of deployment being the gold anodized dual studs. They are oversized and stout, making locating and actuating them really easy. The blade runs on bronze washers and is just as smooth as any of my other knives with extreme tolerances, bearings, or washers. If you are familiar to this brand or the SHF, I'm quite sure you noticed this to be the latest release from Spartan Blades. Previously made in S35N, this model, the third quarter 2020 release, which is the current release, has been upgraded to S45N, as seen here between the huge USA and Spartan laser etchings. The handle has the majority of the jimping, which is non-aggressive or bothersome, but provides just enough grip and contrast against full titanium handles that can be slick at times. And there is a small amount of jimping on the spine of the blade, but abruptly stops where the studs begin. The action on the knife is definitely glassy and ultra smooth, and although I can thumb flick and pull off a middle finger flick, I don't believe the design was made with this in mind, but yet a heavy and hard use tank that can take on abuse, sustain its build integrity, and keep on going. And I believe it's more of a hydraulic deployment with no real resistance or friction. And to be honest, the build is quite impressive. The handle's laser skulls that actually have a purple anode on the milled angles that round off all edges. The gold anodized hardware and standoffs add another level of contrast. And seeming to be sold out on mostly all internet stores, the Blade Bar has you covered. So if you're looking for this SHF or any other available models and brands, please stop by the brick and mortar shop or visit thebladebar.com. And with that, I'm signing off from the Fuller Fanatic.